Good day to you people, my name is Thomas and welcome to Battlefield 1. This is a game I got for Christmas and all I can say is that I'm loving it. I really like the World War 1 kind of perspective of all this and to see all the war stories. I haven't started the multiplayer yet, but I'm eager to try it out. Before I begin like the actual gameplay, I'd just like to make a few like apologizements in a way. The videos, to me, are a bit hectic, because I'm working on, like, three projects at the same time. You've seen the other two projects that I've worked on, which is the newest Game Talk, which was an absolute hell to make, the newest Silent Hill video with Eagle Eye, and the one you're currently seeing at the moment. It was all a bit hectic, so forgive me if they seem a bit, again, hectic. But I just had a lot of stuff to do during the Christmas holidays, seeing family and, you know, just enjoying the Christmas gifts and the Christmas holidays in general. But whatever. It doesn't matter. I don't know when this video is going to come out. I'm currently playing this in, like, December. You may see this in January, but it doesn't really matter. So, let's begin, shall we? So, currently I'm on the...
I need to find a way past those...
Okay, fine. I'm currently using... Well, I'm playing War Stories, and I'm doing the fourth one, the Runner. And we have to run to this... We have to reach this, the Runner. Well, we have to reach that place or whatever. So, let's begin as I quickly adjust my mic. I finished, one of the War Stories. It was the, Through Mud and Blood. That was really sad. Could have used rain better. Right. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. Closer to the mic. And my dog is barking. Throw a lure. What? Oh, hi. Oh, sorry, I didn't notice you. I'm going. Yeah, I'm going. Oh, gotcha. Wait, mate. That could have gone better. A lot better.
Baby! Shush! Shush! Thank you.
She's not barking. She can't stop barking.
Baby, shut up!
Can I use this?
Need to find a way past those auto.
So I've got to get over there. I don't know what's in here. If I can... Come on, through the... Fine, not through the window then, even though you have help. I always like the concept of World War games, because it's really interesting to play. I don't know, they'll always be my favorite thing in first-person shooters when it goes to, like, World Wars. Because you get to, you know, experience what it was actually like in the wars, through documentaries, video games, whatever. In the face! I'll also be cutting out a lot of things from this. Come on. If there's one thing I've learned in Battlefield, Battlefield 1, is that you're not immortal. I walk straight on to death. Oh boy, wouldn't this be an exciting one as I die over and over and over and over again.
Baby! Shush!
Mimsy!
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, come on! Well, I just wasted three bullets. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go straight forward. See what we get.
which I completely miss. Pretend I'm Derek. Okay, May boy. Wait, May! Look at May. But in that charge. As I'm completely missed. Oh, come on! Shovel or pickaxe, whatever. This is on normal difficulty, by the way. Yeah, I'm not too good. I've only played this game like twice, so this is the third time I'm playing it. So, give me a break, okay? Alright, careful.
We need to find a way.
Oh, come on, that hit! My aim is rubbish. Okay. So, if I go, I've got you in my sights. I'm constantly adjusting the mic. Oh yes, now that's what I'm talking about. I forgot about you. No. Okay. No. How do I? That's rubbish. Okay, let's shop them. Surprise! Down, you're fine. You're Australian, remember? You can't be killed. But in a charge. Ah, the blood and the gore. Bop the blood. Magnifique. Oi, oi, mate. Ooh, the ooh, no. Ah, push up. This is. Oh, jeez. So we come on, we gain your health. And find whoever's shooting you. Look at me go! Look at me go! Get the paws. Yeah, that's fine. Boosh! No. Okay, I got you now. Okay, have my shotgun. If I've learned anything from this game, it's always reload before you go, because you're never gonna know. Hi there. Okay. Now we're gonna wait. Oh.
What's happening to us? Ready your weapon?
What the heck is that? Pick up stick grenade. Oh come on, you'll all be fine. Stop panicking. Pick up rifle grenade. Guess that could be useful. Okay. Whoa!
Jeez! What the hell's going on?
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Wait, what? Report back to the commanding officer. So I just walked all this way just for that. So thanks. It's, you know, it's nice to know. Keep. It's always good to check and see what weapons you get. Mimi! Josh! I don't know why she's barking. Probably she saw something out the window. Okay, let's head back to our ship. Probably all our allies are dead. It's most likely. You don't have to keep reminding me. Oh, look. There it is. Ooh. Let's see if we can... Oh, yeah! I'm a true marksman. Even though I've suffered aims. Never mind. It doesn't matter. What matters is that my aim is true. Ooh, hello. Shotgun time. Oh, come on. How do you miss? How do you miss that? I'm oh god, oh god, oh jump up and up. That was a close one. I'm coming, people. Is everybody okay? What the fuck are you doing? Stop. Oh, you naughty boy. Don't come in here, someone with a shotgun. Locate Whitehall. Okay, what we got? Hello. Good shot.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me. But I didn't. No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Okay.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Got up. No open areas.
Who's willing to bet he's going to die?
Got it.
You're going to die, mate. I just know it.
Gotta get to rear command.
I guess the one thing I love this game a lot. So I'm very glad that I managed to get this. The one thing that I guess I had to complain about it was that I wish the war stories were a bit longer. I don't know, because when I went through Mud and Blood, that was a bit too quick. But there were times where it took too long. But now that I think about it, if you were really, really good at the game, you could easily finish that. And this feels very quick as well, in a way. Okay, weapon stations have... Yeah. Ooh, read retreat order. What's this about?
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach. Shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster.
Warn the frontline British artillery fire.
Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a
retreat. I take that as offensive. Wait, what? Okay, fine. Jesus. What, you don't want me to go up on the hills? You don't want me to explore? That's fine.
Artillery already? Fuck it.
I really like the music as well. Hey man, how are you doing? Oh, you're dead. Never mind. I have to run through artillery fire. That's just great. In the dirt. Excuse me.
Okay. Now where's Whitehall?
Whitehall, are you here?
Hold this position, men! Whitehall, news from the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here first.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Rest for the wicked!
Prepare yourself, men.
Defend the front line. Yeah, that's fine. In the face! Stand still, mate. Oh, come on. In the face. In the face. I'm getting loads of headshots here. One, two, marksman. Let's see if I can kill anybody with my shotgun. Hello. Shotgun in the face. In the back. Oh, God. Better. Oh! Okay, I know what to do for this one. Yeah, that killed me. Okay! Frederick Bishop. Yeah, yeah. Dum dum. My go-go juice. Now I've actually got a glass of Coke near me, so more prepared for the gaming. All I need now is a Mountain Dew and a bag of Doritos, and I'm set for the MLG League. Even though I shouldn't really be in the MLG League.
Get in cover.
Alright, let's do some trick. Alright, let's snipe. In the face! Oh, fine, you took my kill. Oh, wait, where was I? Oh, calm down, it's only a flesh wound. Fine, if you want to make a big deal about this, fine. You gain your health. That's it. Shotgun! Right. Shotgun time. Oi, mate! Oh. I guess this is the one that takes too long in the Battlefield games, is that you die a lot. Yeah, yeah, you don't have to play sad music. I'll come right back up. As a runner, knowing when to run and when to fight can save your life. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, let's try that again. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Stay. Oh, bloody hell. Mother. Okay, let's go. There we go. Yeah. Oh, my chest. Alright, shotgun time.
Stop, fuckers. What's up?
What up? Oh. No. 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 Oh, is this where the big guy comes in? Hey, what's up? Oh yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. In the dick. In the chest. In the face. Oh, neck.
In the chest.
Wait, but hang on a sec. I shot that right in front of you. How did that not kill you? What? Oh. Ah, come on. Jesus. I hope to God I don't have to restart from the very beginning. Can't it just be, you know, when after I killed that guy? Oh, God damn it. Get out of my way. Oh. Yeah, defend the front line. What do you think I am? I'm a veteran. Australian veteran. Even better. In the dick.
In the furs. In the furs.
How dare you? I take offense to that. Come on, show your face. Fine, shotgun time. People don't like me when it's shotgun time. Then I charge! Double kill right there. He walked straight into my bullet. Now I can spend time with you. Don't let me have spend. Oh, no. How are you doing, my dear friend? I'm gonna kiss you. Yeah, let me. Hi there. Alright, let's do a surprise attack. Oh. Oh dear. Alright, let's do a surprise attack on him. Just grab a new weapon. Okay, let's Oh, that didn't get him. Oh, come on. No. I don't need this. Oh, shit. Right there. Oh, come on. No. No!
No! I'm not dying. I am not dying.
I will not die today. I will not die. You can't see me, okay? Alright, how about this? Go on. Out of the combat area. Yeah, I'm fine. It's just I don't want to get shot.
Damn it, they're everywhere.
Oh, motherfucker. Wait. I'm sorry for swearing. I'm living in time. Yeah. This is going to drive me insane. Alright, let's try that again. For the 100th time. Jesus H. Christ. But this time, we're gonna stay here. Is there anything new with the boxes? Something that can actually help me? I guess that would help. Okay, let's require bombs. We'll set it. Okay, let's set one up. Pop your head up. Hey, do you mind? What happened? Shock him to the face! Back. No, I don't want to do that! Have a good day.
You want some?
You want some? I'll take your gun. No, I don't want... I need that. I need this one. Thank you. Thank you very much. Finally! Jesus, that took too long!
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out, now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
What?
Fucking kids.
Oh.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you've not had much time.
Oh, I don't want the kid to die. I really don't want the kid to die.
Storming a fort by myself. And I called Foster a pinhead.
Get it? Pinhead.
Okay, reach for the new bear. And that's where I'm gonna end it. There. I feel like I've recorded enough footage for you to get Battlefield. It took me too long with the whole French tour. Trench kind of thing with the Constantinople troops. But anyways, I don't really plan on making a Battlefield a series because I feel like that will take way too long to make. And I prefer doing games that are not so heard of instead of, you know, big popular titles, so it doesn't really look, you know, generic and boring, whatever. I just really wanted to record this because it's one of those, you know, I'll show the occasional, you know, games and whatever. Also, I just wanted to record it because it's very, very fun indeed. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, why don't you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.